as the windmill comes.
So the windmill comes.
Shivers.
You're right. No. That was good. The windmill pumps the water around this particular tank. This is 3 million litres in here. So it just circulates water in here, but we do have big pumps to do everything else. Yeah, but it is all just ocean water coming through. Here you go, guys. We've got another lemon shark coming through and a little sandbar shark just on the surface. Hello. How you going? See that really tall fin I was talking about? Okay, compared to the lemon sharks have only got two small fins, about the same size. And we got another set. Todd's getting a little bit more excited about the sharks today. Hey? You can see this big cod underneath me, as I was saying, his name's Husey. Alright, and he freaks out with little sharks sometimes. Awesome. Stop shooting, scaring the sharks off the fish. They're doing really well, really, these cod, aren't they? Beautiful. Another lemon shark just here, guys. Oh, you decided you don't like strikers today. Okay. These guys can be a little bit fussy, I'll just let you know. Oh, sometimes that happens. We try not to let that happen. We try really hard not to feed them. When we do accidentally feed them, that's definitely enough. See, sharks don't need to eat very much. Okay, we've got a big, beautiful sandbar here. Her name's Sandy, just underneath me now. But how much food do you think a big shark like that would need for one day? How much food to give her one day of energy? What do you reckon, guys? Dolphins are having 8 to 14 kilos. So do you think they're going to have that sort of amount, or...?
They don't move as much.
Yeah, why are they having less, guys? They're extremely efficient swimmers. Yes, I'm very glad you remembered that.